This is the most important day right now. This today and tomorrow, because this is going to set the tone. And are they going to put this leader to Stallaggard's trade on? Is Tesla going to give back some of its gains? I would keep Tesla. Even if you're not a Tesla trader, keep it on your screen. Because if this thing starts to roll over, you could see some of those leaders, Stallaggard's, and obviously the EV players are all going to follow this. If Tesla continues to rise, different story. Right now, I would just say I'm kind of spectating that first open. I'm not going to go all in, all out. Spectating, trying to see a theme. And like I said, a lot of these charts look pretty good right now. But because we are in January, you have January effect, you have seasonality effects, you have a lot going on, a lot of stuff more than a chart. You need to consider all of that when you're putting on positions here just this morning, because this could be one of those fake outs here this morning where everybody comes in. You know, Bitcoin was ripping higher all, you know, for the weekend. Well, they just pulled the rug out from under it. It's over $3,000 off the highs. I mean, it's still awesome, but there's some sellers emerging, some profit takers emerging. You know, is there going to be profit takers to come in here? Because like I said, there's a lot of people sitting on profits that did not want to take them on the 30th, did not want to take them on the 29th, did not want to take them on the 31st. Are they going to come in and take them this morning? We don't know that yet. Is the FOMO stronger than, you know, the people who are like, okay, let's lock some of these gains and that we can now lock in and not pay tax for a year? And that's a major consideration here. So again, we had Biden coming in, you know, a change of administration. Maybe people were booking the gains because they think, you know, tax rates might go up. So I'm, you know, going to book. So there's a lot of different balls getting tossed around and juggled here in the air right now. Let the charts, let the technicals, let price figure it out for you. Don't be a hero and try to buy your stock, I'd say, like the first thing, because we might see a fake out here. It might be real, but it might be a fake out too. Get a couple days in, we start getting a better feel for how much seasonality is going to move this market.
All right, Spencer, we really got, what, 1 minute left here. What stocks we want to cover? And folks, like, I know a lot, like, some people are saying 750 in Tesla today, and they're looking for 55 in NIO. Take out the pre-market highs first. You know,
there you go.
Take out the pre-market high. Take that out.
What's the NIO pre-market high?
It's trading right at it. 51.50. Right, yep. 51.29. I also like that 52 one. So just keep an eye out. Those are important levels. The guys that are out there in the pre-market and the after hours are out there in the regular session too.